Let's do it for real.
Yeah, we are playing Blood and Zombies. We'll get right off into it.
Is your controller still on? You don't want to play? We're going to play this too. We're going to play like 30 minutes. It's not going to be as long. Everybody get a taste. See how you feel. See how you feel about this versus Vetus. Who do I want? There's four characters. I appreciate y'all play a little different. She picked her quick.
You knew what I was.
I'm gonna go ahead and pick Mick then. Or Teller. I like him. I'll try Mick.
Welcome to London. Once the pride of Britain. And now, a city entirely overrun with the undead.
Now I get the title.
The Cruel's Corporation had already erected a vast network of walls, keeping the zombie menace from further defiling Britain. With a year passing since this outbreak consumed.
So becoming a zombie gave you a long tongue?
Right. Entire population were dead.
Sending it. Venom was sending it.
Who the hell are you, Yonks?
There I was, thinking I had London to myself.
You and me both. What's going on?
I'm aiming, but the moment one of you starts to turn, I'm taking you out.
Fine. If you slow me down, I'm leaving you behind.
MDs. No Arby's.
I'm gonna get me some Arby's.
Yeah, you can do that on your own time.
Everybody hating on Arby's.
Arby's ain't shit.
Arby's is better than that.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
So this is actually points to the key cards.
Assuming any of that was true.
Make a dodge roll with L2. L2 in any, this whole L2 in direction, you can dodge.
Thanks.
Everybody got a sword and they swing them fast.
Like the dice.
Hardly even getting touched. Easy to deal with them.
Wait.
We gotta push back forward. Back forward triangle. It's a real move. Oh, it takes energy. I'm fucking up. I'm using energy.
Nope, I don't even know how to do it, so...
Just back forward triangle.
I
want to
know how to do it.
You don't need to know how to do it for damage on enemies. What? Oh, man. Bullshit. That was mine. Whatever. You lost a life?
I think you need to pull this lever somehow. Really? You gotta use it to do this? That is the most asinine thing ever in the world.
It's in the way. I don't know what's supposed to be blocking.
Okay.
Oh, Jesus. Yo, chill. Big chill.
Collection.
You'll come in handy.
Two down, shitloads more to go.
Is the spice of life.
Now, you made a right mess. Yeah, what's that lever do then?
Guess we're about to find out.
For fuck's sake, run!
Not good!
God knows, but it cleared the breach quite well. Text! I'll be having that.
You'll come in handy. You'll come in handy.
My, my. What's on earth shat you out?
I wonder what that smell was.
Oh.
may have underestimated them.
Save you, London, even if it kills me.
You'll come in handy, one for the collection. Variety is the spice of life. Fiverr says this is a shortcut.
Tenor says it's nothing but trouble.
Alright, I'm back.
Hey, because we can't defend like this. He's throwing stuff at us.
Let me see you, man. Fuck this sign. Oh, there's something in it. What the hell? So there's a box back there we can't reach? Why? Why the bullshit?
Right,
there's a question. It's here for a reason, ain't it? Guess there ain't no way over there. Whatever, gang.
Uh-uh, I don't want to know what you do. Get the fuck on.
Ain't nobody playing with that thing. I like how you do air combos on this one. And you can pop him up with triangle to combo him in the air. Like hit triangle, then hit square combos. Ah, damn, motherfucker, I was swinging at you. Yeah.
What am I fighting?
That thing looked different when I saw the corner of my eye. Goodies in it. Ooh,
you can
get that.
You can have it. I got a sword.
This is different, though.
You can have it. You like, no chance. Not again.
It's like.
Careful, they blow up.
Damn.
I told you, careful, they blow up.
I knocked them away.
Why did I put my sword down?
Hey, when we start a new stage, we start with three lives.
Dang, I'm about to say, give me my sword back.
Yeah, I noticed that. Start a new stage, start with three lives.
Oh, there's a grenade over here. Steph, come get it.
You got it in your pocket? Move. Who? What the?
It's either the grenade or the phone.
What's the phone for?
I don't know. Oh, I think they might be the communicator we're looking for. Well, if they gave us enough items for all three of us, we wouldn't have to fight for them. What is that? You're different!
That bitch got spines. Oh god, you almost got blown up.
I did that.
She gets to try it out anyway.
I didn't try to.
I. Throwing in the special moves in the middle of a combo. see that ass. Damn, okay. Oh God! I tried to get away from him. I saw him doing the bullshit. Come here. Damn! Burst!
Oh no!
Oh shit! Ooh. I thought it wasn't broke. It was hella broke. Stop, look out!
Stay stuck!
Let me see you, man. Never mind, I don't want to see you. Combo time. No!
Damn it, I couldn't get away.
I barely got away.
Damn those things. I love how ain't none of us really want to see what she can do.
She got a motherfucking alien tail in her hand. I ain't playing with her. She got a xenomorph tail in her hand. Nigga, did you just walk through that? Obvious trap. Oh, we gotta be careful.
I'm not good at these.
Oh shit, hey. Oh my God. Come on, guys. Oh!
I'm mad I just walked through it. Not like that. Wait for it.
You can jump.
I don't trust my jump.
You gonna try to jump over that?
I didn't try to.
Damn.
How do we?
How we gotta roll?
I don't know how to roll.
It's L2. L2 and directional. That's gonna hit us, fuck it.
Okay. Beating it up.
It feels right. I ain't gonna leave it alone. It's got a life bar thing. I don't like tripping because I just want to beat it up. You talking about the lighting?
Yeah.
Shit. Like, don't show up, bitch.
Late. Hey, help. Wait, no.
Stuff,
get that help.
We were right there.
No.
Hey, what? Huh?
Let's do this.
How do you even use a grenade? Oh, oh God. I thought it was gonna go away soon. Damn. I think this might low-key be the best one. Stuff be doing boss damage, look.
Damn! Damn it, stuff!
Nice on ya. We're gonna go ahead and end it right here, though. Thanks for tuning in, watching, what have you. Appreciate it either way. Gotta do it for the fans, for the people to tune in, but most of all, you gotta do it for yourself. DIY. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to follow if you're not already following with your boy streams all the time. Ziana was here. Stuff. Azel. 25, apparently. Outcast Leo.
Leo?
Leo. Sorry, it's how we call, it's what we call Leo on tech. Leo on there. Thanks for watching. See you. Bleh.